So thank you all for coming on not such a nice night. So thank you for braving the weather and for being here. So good evening and welcome to the 2024 Celebration of Arts and Culture as the Franklin Cultural District and the Franklin Cultural Council recognize our recipients of grants and funding, which help build a stronger and more vibrant Franklin. My name is John Restaino, and I am the current chairperson of the Franklin Cultural Council. And on behalf of both the Franklin Cultural District and the Franklin Cultural Council, I welcome you and thank you for your presence here tonight in this truly historic room on the campus of Dean College. Each of you is a piece in the remarkable mosaic that is the arts and culture in Franklin. I would like to just, before I continue, ask all of the members of the Franklin Cultural District, if you could just raise your hand so we know who the folks are who are from the Franklin Cultural District. And now I'm going to ask the same for the Franklin Cultural Council. Our hope is that you will all learn more about the other grant and funding recipients this evening and may begin to even think about how you might collaborate on future programs, further expanding that bright and diverse mosaic through collaboration. From Dr. Benjamin Franklin donating books to the town of Franklin rather than bells, to Horace Mann's passion to establish public education across America, to a history of excellent public schools, and the presence of Dean College in the heart of our downtown, education has played a vital role in the history of Franklin, and it continues to do so today. It is our hope that tonight can be an incubator for ideas for all of you as we learn about the programs being funded by the Franklin Cultural District and the Franklin Cultural Council. We want to thank Dean College, its president Kenneth Elmore, the Dean College of Arts, the Dean College Facilities Team, and Aramark Food Service for hosting us this evening, and for Dean College's ongoing partnership with the town of Franklin on many initiatives, including arts and cultural support and programming. Now, let's enjoy an a cappella mashup from the incredibly talented Dean College Vocal Ensemble under the direction of their professor, Tim Ayers Kerr.
Oh, my.
Thank you, Tim. Thank you, Tim, and the Dean College students. I see perhaps a grant someday in the future funding a college a cappella festival here at the Dean College campus. So a seed has been planted. The work of the Franklin Cultural District and the Franklin Cultural Council would not be possible if not for the financial support of the Massachusetts Cultural Council and the Town of Franklin. We thank them for making everything we do possible. What we do is support you, those present tonight and those who couldn't make it, who are funded by either the Franklin Cultural District, the Franklin Cultural Council, or both. Let's learn who is here tonight. As I read your organization or grant name, please raise your hand or stand so that others in the room can see who you are and perhaps seek you out for more information. The Franklin Cultural District funded the following: Alan Earls, the Franklin Book Week, which celebrated Benjamin Franklin's birthday by residents reading from one of the library's first books gifted by Ben Franklin. Mitzi Goosey, Irish in America, an opportunity to get your Irish up at a live performance at the library. Franklin Farmers Market, entertainment at Farmers Market. Shop local and enjoy the sounds of free music at the Franklin Farmers Market. Franklin Children's Museum, makerspace with museum pop-up. Locally, create an interactive, imaginative space for children and families to discover and explore new adventures. Children Museum of Franklin. Franklin Porch Fest, come out and celebrate music with your neighbors and friends at Franklin's first ever Porch Fest, Saturday, June 1st. Franklin Public Schools Cultural Fair. Bring residents together to explore the different cultural aspects of our town's diversity, hosted by our middle schools. Night of the Arts, guest artist Drumatics. Watch the students and others at a night of arts held at the town's middle schools. Jennifer Maitland, executive functions and creativity speaker. Take 90 minutes and learn how to improve executive functions in the home. Franklin Performing Arts Company, contribution to August, Osage County. Theater in Franklin is alive in the telling of a tragic comedy of a dysfunctional family in Oklahoma. John Seander Mitchell, Mary Anning, Fossil Hunter, a twist on a chamber opera and its lyrics telling a story of real people. Mary Olson, the purchase of 600 glass plate negatives, preserving Franklin history for our future generations. Franklin Art Association, the FAA banner. Raise your banner high for a newly designed Franklin Arts Association banner. Franklin Food Pantry, paint storage unit. Let's turn something that's an eyesore and make the cow at the food pantry appetizing as the outdoor structure gets reimagined. Thank you, Franklin Cultural District, for those fundings. The Franklin Cultural Council funded the following: Town of Franklin Senior Center, Where's the Toast, Memory Cafe, Southeastern Massachusetts Community Wind Ensemble, Band Concert, Franklin Senior Center, Davis R. Bates III, Celebrating the Season, a performance for seniors. Charles River Chorale, Robert Archibald, Charles River Chorale Organizational Support. Horace Mann Middle School, Jane Applefield, Combating Hate and Prejudice. Franklin Public Library, Elijah T. Grasshopper and Friends. Franklin High School, Brenna Johnson, in support of the Franklin Food Pantry Empty Bowls Project. Franklin High School Family Art Night, Art Around the World. Franklin Garden Club and Franklin Senior Center, Fantastical Folk Tales of Flowers, a Story and Harp Concert. Franklin Farmers Market, musical entertainment at the Franklin Farmers Market. Greater Milford Community Chorus, Greater Milford Community Chorus Golden Jubilee Holiday Concerts. Franklin Art Association, guest artist demonstrations. Franklin Senior Center, Rondé Drafts, hip hop chair dance for seniors. Easton Community Access Television, Hockomock Film Festival for Hockomock League High Schools. Franklin Senior Center, Celia Taylor, Let's Get It Started Dance Crew, adaptive dance for seniors. Norfolk Cooperative Preschool, Music Enrichment with Mr. Dave. Muse Incorporated, musical visits for seniors at the Franklin Health and Rehab, the Enclave, Benchmark Senior Living at Forge Hill, and Magnolia Heights. The Indian Cultural Association of Franklin, Navratri Dance Festival, Grieving Hearts, the Remembrance Rocks Project. Franklin Universalist Society, David Burnham, the 2023-2024 Live Arts Concert Series. Franklin High School, the Massachusetts High School Drama Festival. Roseanne Fleischauer, Yarning Around Massachusetts. Benjamin Franklin Classical Charter School, Arts Enrichment Assembly. Franklin High School, BTALC Jazz Big Band Guest Artist Performance and Clinicians. The Franklin LGBTQ Alliance, Franklin LGBTQ Alliance and Celebrate with Pride 2024. Amy Adams, the 2024 Franklin Strawberry Stroll, Live Art Performance. Horace Mann Middle School, Uncovering History. Rachel Daly, Winter Wonderland, Hornthology Ensemble. Thank you, Franklin Cultural Council. The town of Franklin continues to value the arts and culture. Recently, the town of Franklin hired Corey Shea as its first director of arts, culture, and the creative economy. The Cultural District and the Cultural Council are very excited to have Corey on board, and we invited her here tonight to introduce herself to you and to say a few words. I introduce to you Corey Shea, the Town of Franklin Director of Arts, Culture, and Creative Economy. I'll learn that whole title sooner or later.
Thank you. Let me just get myself situated. I brought some notes because it's Thursday evening and I can't be trusted to be as charming Thursday evenings, you know, end of the week brain. Thank you so much, John. Well, good evening, everybody. Congratulations to all of you. I think a round of applause. Welcome to the celebration of arts and culture, where we gather to honor the culmination of creativity, passion, and dedication. Standing before you, I am struck by the extraordinary talent and ingenuity displayed by each artist who participated in the 2024 grant cycle. It takes a lot of emotional effort to put yourself out there on top of just trying to live your life. So yet again, kudos to you for doing that. Your visions have animated our community, enriching our cultural tapestry, and igniting inspiration in us all. Your work embodies the essence of innovation and stands as a testament to the transformative power of art to uplift, inspire, and unite. I extend my deepest appreciation to our supporting organizations and administrators for their unwavering commitments to the arts, such as our hosts. From every brainstorming session to every small email exchange, your dedication fuels the flourishing artistic expression within our community. To our grant recipients, I eagerly anticipate witnessing the profound impact of your art to our community. Your creations will undoubtedly spark dialogue, evoke emotion, and foster connection. Congratulations once again to all who are involved, and may the journey of artistic exploration and discovery endure. Thank you, everybody. See, aren't you glad I read these notes? Big start. Yes. Let me just scurry out of the way.
So, thank you, Corey, and welcome. We are very excited about the work you are embarking on and look forward to supporting and partnering with you to advance arts and culture here in Franklin. And I speak for everyone in the room when I make that offer. Oh. Although this week's weather is a little wet and rainy, spring is here. We are proud to present to you Swati Rayo, a member of the Franklin Cultural Council and the creator of this awesome backdrop. Assisted by Jean Wolf, who is also on the Franklin Cultural Council. She was a good worker bee. And her friends, Sunal Dave and Deepa Bhaskar, who will be performing an Indian folk dance. The words of the song they are dancing to include, "Rays of hope everywhere, excitement is flowing, heart is humming. Hey, it's a new beginning at the doorstep of dreams. It has brought those light twinkling stars like dreams of future." Please enjoy the dance.
Thank you.
thank you all for being here this evening. We hope new ideas and thoughts came to mind. Please stay, enjoy some refreshments, network and chat, maybe have your photo taken in front of the backdrop. And if you do, if you could please share via social media on the Facebook page of either the Franklin Cultural District or the Franklin Cultural Council, it would be greatly appreciated. The members of the district and council will be here to answer any questions that you may have. And so, hearkening back to the words of the song we just heard, hey, it's a new beginning at the doorstep of dreams. It has brought those light, twinkling, star-like dreams of future. Thank you again.
This program was made possible by your Franklin friends and neighbors. Good folks just like you. Thanks for supporting Franklin TV. And thanks for watching.